So the vaccine is administered through a needle, and that creates anxiety for the better part of the population. I'd actually be quite worried if people came to me and said, "Oh, I'm really excited that a needle will be jabbed into my arm," because that just seems a bit weird. So yes, the vaccine will cause a very slight jab. You've probably had a flu vaccine in the past. And you know, when you were very young as a baby, you had way more vaccines than these. So I know that, you know, you can tolerate that through it. Vaccines can also cause a lot of anxiety in young people. And again, that's very normal. And that's why it's really important that we are having this conversation, that you chat with your peers, see how they went, talk to your GP and talk to your family about this.
Thank you so much for your time, Archana. I know I feel way more at ease about getting this vaccination, and I hope our viewers do too.